Dr. Shola Moshad Bamimu hit out at failure from both the UK and France to reach an agreement on how best to prevent migrants from trying to cross the channel in dangerous conditions. Dr. Shola questioned Boris Johnson and Priti Patel for offering condolences to the families of 27 people who died trying to arrive in the UK, demanding an end to the antagonizing language aimed at France in favor of finding a solution to save lives. Appearing on the Jeremy Vine on 5 show, she said, "I am done with politicians like Boris Johnson and Priti Patel coming out with thoughts and sympathies for the families of those who died. The bottom line is British policy is turn back the boats. British policy is we don't want them here. So when Boris Johnson is talking about cooperating with France, has not done an effective job in cooperating with France. And let's not forget both France's and Britain's policy about immigration is driven by how some members of the public do not want migrants here, even though a lot of those migrants who want to come into England, many of them are legitimate refugees. The majority of these refugees stop in other countries before. It's only a minority that comes to us. And even a minority, we don't want to help them. I want to help them, but the whole language." Richard Madeley rushed to hospital from I'm a Celebrity camp. "It was horrifying," Dr. Shola continued. "The problem is that we do not allow or provide a safe alternative, humanitarian routes. There's some organizations, they are suggesting a proposal to the government to provide humanitarian visas to expand the family reunification routes so that those with families here can actually apply for them. We're actually not doing the real practical things that can make it easier. What we're doing, in the words of Priti Patel, is to turn back the boats.